Welcome back to the channel. We are excited to be back with some excellent content. But before we start, did you know that being rich was hard? Oh man, being rich seems so comfortable and luxurious, but everything comes at a price. Privacy beaches, prying eyes, and greedy minds are a few of the threats encountered on the daily, and so we land up with the 10 most heavily guarded homes on Earth. Obviously, we are not literally landing because chances are you will be dead. So enjoy the ride. Number 10. Fairfield Estate. Number 10, we have Fairfield Estate, owned by IRA Reynard. Summers bustle with the richest of the richest flocking the Hamptons to savor their vacation with hard cash. A golden chance for robbers, and hence the security installations are mind-boggling. These estates itself cost $200 million. That is such a humongous amount. Unsurprisingly, it is high because Reynard seems to have spent a massive chunk of his fortune collecting odds. So how does he guard this treasure house? The estate is full of security cameras, so even most sneaky intruders would think twice before setting a foot. On the front side, we have a high-tech security gate that only allows invitees inside. To top it up, we have bulletproof windows. After all, losing that priceless collection of art or being shot is not worth the risk. Number 9. Bill Gates' home. At number 9, we have our super friendly Bill Gates. Friendly, that doesn't mean that you can sneak into his house at any time. A word of warning. Don't ever try this if you care for your life. So what measures do we have here? If you guessed a high-tech mansion, you win. Entirely predictable, especially when he's a renowned software expert. Mines and electrical fences are lurking around the estate. One wrong foot and boom. All this would mean a bombastic electricity bill. That's why there is a grove of trees and plantations. This helps him prevent the bill from going off the charts and provide them with much-needed privacy from the paparazzi. As if mines were not enough, this state-of-the-art security system also has security cameras and heat detectors that can simply identify intruders even from miles away. It's no wonder that this home found its way onto the top 10 list. Number 8. The Zombie Bunker. Well, prepared or merely paranoid, the answer might be anything. But just in case, this zombie bunker is totally zombie-proof. In a hypothetical event where zombies take over the world and cause rampage, the residents would totally bask in the canopy of highly advanced security. So what makes this London bunker zombie-proof? For starters, these walls are made of thick solid concrete and are movable. These thick walls are then coated with thick iron sheets. Such double security. Better safe than sorry seems apt here. This bunker has windows, but they're also backed up by robust concrete sheets. To enter or leave this bunker, you would have to use the drawbridge system, which is the only way in or out. Aesthetically displeasing, but hell, who cares when you're fleeing zombies? Whether you survive or not, you will know during a zombie apocalypse. Number 7. The Kardashians. Kardashians are quite famous, and it's a known fact. Fame does not attract hatred, and with the shocking Paris robbery, there is no room for doubt that they have some of the state-of-the-art security provisions. Only the best of the best security guards were hired after intense scrutinizing and background checks. If you plan to visit this mansion, then be ready for an ultra-advanced security check and get prepared to be patted by the guards. There are a dozen of cars at her disposal that keep shuffling so that no one knows her location, as well as a typical way of getting rid of shady people. You might as well find motion sensors and cameras lying low and dispersed across the estate. Plus, there are rumors about safe house in case things go south. Safe to say, it's as secure as Fort Knox itself. Number 6. Buckingham Palace. Talking about the palatial homes, here's a billion-dollar one. The Buckingham Palace definitely cannot be surpassed in terms of grandeur. With 775 rooms, 1,500 doors, and 700 windows, naturally the royal family demands more security than just 24-bar 7-foot and horse guards from the British Army posted on the palace grounds. A number of panic rooms have been built within the palace to protect the family in the event of a terrorist attack. The state-of-the-art panic rooms are made of 18-inch thick steel to provide an ultimate level of security. Forget a saw, we doubt even a bomb would be able to pierce these walls. Here's a fun fact. There's also quite a few unproven rumors that the palace is connected to various locations in London via underground tunnels. Number 5. Maximum Security Mansion. Now the name itself speaks a lot. It seems ostentatious if you ask me. This 32-acre maximum security mansion in Evergreen, Colorado is well guarded undoubtedly. And the most astonishing fact is the amount spent on installing the security. A staggering $6 million worth of security measures that can put a lot of houses to shame. You are in luck if you have an Apple iPhone and a login details along with the security team's consent. You can view the security details sprawled across the mansion provided you fill the above criteria. The most spectacular installation on the property is a thermal imaging system that can seamlessly track and identify prints left behind within 20 minutes. So do not celebrate if you are somehow successful in the robbery, because you might not get too far. With the super sensors that are instantly intimate regarding perils or accidents, this house is a statement and speaks for itself, meaning the title is far from pretentious. If you've thought you've heard all there is to know about the most heavily guarded homes on Earth, you're wrong. Here are the top 5 fortified homes, complete with secret passages, air defense bases, and much more. Number 4. The Corby Family Residence. This residence, located in the Hollywood Hills of California, is renowned for its excessive as well as an extensive range of security systems. Damn, this house is earthquake-proof too. But then again, most houses in the US are earthquake-proof. So what makes this house stand out? Ah, here it comes. The residents of this house are guarded by the biometric recognition software, and the concrete walls are buried about 30 feet into the ground in case nature decides to strike us. Interesting, man-made disasters are more prominent, and hence this residence is also chemical and nuclear-proof house. Damn, that is 360 degree of protection. The underground bunker can happily house the residence for 6 months with its lush food supply and provisions. The CCTV cameras activate a chain of reaction that sprays fog to ward off intruders. Wow, this is smart and clever now. Number 3. The White House. During his tenure, Barack Obama was the most heavily guarded president in the world. So can you imagine the amount of security that the White House has? Let's start with the iron fences that surrounds the premises. Sounds quite ordinary? Well, think again. For this fence has the strength to take impact of any vehicle or any size coming at any speed. There are also special agents on the ground guarding the entrance at all times. Forget people, even the food is scanned before sending it into the White House. All food is scanned off premises to ensure that if any explosives has been concealed in the food, it can be detonated away from the main building. Even the airspace around the White House is restricted, and if a helicopter or craft does get too close, the house is protected by radars, infrared sensors, and bulletproof windows. Any suspicious movements, even miles from the premises, will not go undetected for sure. Number 2. Indian Creek Island Mansion. This cluster of homes in Miami is the home to some A-listers, something along the lines of Adriana Lima and Julio Iglesias. The Indian Creek Island is an exclusive barrier island off the coast of Miami. And yes, it is as luxurious and expensive as it sounds. Not only does it have 32 homes, but it has a complete 18-hole golf course. Amazing! Access to the island itself is restricted to home owners and their guests, and the sole entrance is guarded 24 hours a day by 15 full-time policemen on all modes available. Your jet ski and boat, the gods man it all. Coming to the 2-acre mansion on the island, which has its own private beach, 5 pavilions for different luxurious activities, and a 100-foot infinity pool, it is equipped with a panic room that has an isolated generator, in case if someone decides to cut off the mains, of course. The security measures of this $47 million house don't end here, so the panic room is also equipped with a fingerprint recognition system and infrared surveillance system. Even if it's pitch dark at night, there is no intruder who's gonna have a field day here, my friend. Can you think of any way to enter this fortress undetected? Comment your brilliant schemes down below. Number 1. Ryongsong Residence. The country of North Korea is like a fortress, all thanks to Kim Jong-un. So it comes as no surprise that his and his family's primary place of residence is on this list. At number 1. The Ryongsong Residence is nothing short of a dream palace. Complete with horses, Pong Residence is located at the very heart of Pyongyang's air defense. If that was not enough, there are only 2 direct routes to enter the Ryongsong compound. A single access point that lies 680 meters away from a highway. Another, a special train station. Yeah, you heard that right. Baffled yet? All the other entrances are through circuitous routes and annexes, a maze of sorts. With a ditch, fences, the main entrance from the highway that's constantly scrutinized by army personnel, and Kim Jong's personal security detail. It's just not possible for uninvited guests to enter the compound no matter what. So folks, that's all for today. With great power comes great security, and people should definitely not mess with the people on the list above, for they always have a trick up their sleeve. Don't forget to like and share this video if you enjoyed it, and subscribe to our channel for more such videos. Hit the bell icon to receive post notifications so you don't miss out on such exciting stuff. Bye bye and see you soon.